our fire walk, most importantly, because it was once an experience for all of us.
17th evening, cold, Koyla bed, hot. We were told to walk, and we were put to. Oh, why this Koyla bed, Koyla bed.
Speech to us. The activities were very good, very involving.
At the end of the session, I absolutely loved it. The trekking, the cold walk. Everybody had only one question, like, what was your learning from this? Now I feel that, you know, conquering my fear and being more confident and, you know, taking the first step, as you said, makes more, is very important. Once I took the first step, I automatically managed to just cross it.
It's a great program in the sense that it pushed me to my limits.
Okay.
So like it's been the first outbound program that did that. I was simply super. But at one point I gave up. And so I loved it when I pushed myself to the top. Probably the scars from the walk, the fire. But I'm glad I did it. I think it was pretty well done. It wasn't too many activities packed, which is great.
realized a lot during this last 2-3 days. So yeah, about the firework, yes, I've never even dreamt of doing it.
It was quite an interesting, fun-loving session for the last 2 days. It was not just a session, but again, introspecting ourselves and finding ourselves once again. Here I could actually pause and introspect within myself as to where am I, what am I doing, where am I heading towards. I found the answers and it would really help me to go beyond. Oh, he was a wonderful trainer, quite a wonderful trainer.
Okay.
A lot of learnings in a very practical way. And discovering a new perspective of things, things from a very different perspective, which we did not earlier. So we're taking back a lot.
Yeah, I feel really great after this whole 3 days of training. I started with a very tough exercise of walking on fire, which was like unthinkable. But now after doing it, I feel very much confident and proud. A lot of learning, I would say, on a day-to-day basis as well as on a long-term basis.
Okay.
The learnings that Dada spoke about, a lot of things to be ponder over, think over. Maybe once we go from here.
Certain magical moments which I would retain now throughout my life.
Able in the day,